there, I got a letter in the post addressed to the previous owner. I don't know how you pronounce their name. I don't think that they were from round here, you know. Well, I just moved into the area. Yes, that big old thing over the road. It's a fixer-upper though, yeah? It's a fixer-upper, so! We're gonna put pound shop, terracotta frogs everywhere. Wrap solar power fairy lights round your gutter. Got a Prosecco or clock post at half price in IKEA. It goes nicely with the existential fear that I feel when I accidentally stop and wonder what the fuck I'm doing here and how long I've got left before I'm 6 feet under. I can't believe I'm a two-home owner. Finally, I'm a two-home owner. But the driveway's paved with Cotswold stone and it's off-street parking for your Rover. It's a fixer-upper though, yeah? Not the Rover, the Rover's bloody golden. I'm talking about that big old thing over the road. That big old thing over the road. We're gonna knock through your kitchen wall though. Grade 2 listed Edwardian architecture. We're gonna absolutely ruin it all, alright? We can't stand those shites! Fixer-upper! Fixer-upper! Yeah! Fixer-upper! Fixer-upper! Just post it back, return to sender, unless you think you know him. He goes by the name of Mr. J. Konopinski. Oh no, wait, that's not an M, that's a D. Dr. J. Konopinski, do you know him? Sounds a bit Russian to me, half Polish, I see. And he had a PhD, did he? What it? Probably one of them pointless media degrees, not for me. University of life, you see, I got a thick skin. School of hard knocks, gonna knock through that wall on Tuesday, in case you and the wife were gonna be in. It's a fixer-upper. It's a fixer-upper. Woo! It's a fixer-upper. It's a fixer-upper. All right, mate, sorry about the commotion the other day. The bloody builders are refusing to finish the job until I pay them. I told them no one pulls a fast one on Graham. I'm Graham, by the way, I don't know if I mentioned. I told them I'm not made of money, you're having a laugh. 2 homes in a row that comes from my graft. I'm not minted, I fucking earned it. That's some funny voodoo business. I didn't walk on gilded splinters to make the dent I did in under a year. I earned it, in case you're wondering. And as for the builders, yeah, they're Polish. I'm not bothered about that, like, but where you come from says a lot about a man. And also, I'm not from round here, but I am. Also, they won't take cash in hand. What's with that? Maybe they wouldn't need that money so bloody bad if they weren't willingly giving it all to the tax man. Take what you can get where I'm from. I'm not from round here, but of course I am.